The Range Rover can't match the luxury of the roller, but it is better than ever to drive on the road. The question is, has the nippier handling compromised its abilities off-road? Of course, we had to find out.
So to test it, they put in the world's worst off-road driver, me, to see how we went. Well, that's 700 millimetres, and this car can weigh up to 900 millimetres, which is 3 feet. Oh,
can you?
Are we ready?
OK, let's get...
Right, can I officially state for the record that Vicky Butler Henderson is a lunatic.
The world's worst off-road driver with the world's best off-road car.
Off-roading's predominantly about doing these things slowly and progressively and gassing it very occasionally, but Vicky was hot on the gas.
You're joking!
No, that's too far.
We hit that wading pool at way too fast a speed.
What's happened there?
It's all right.
Was there any need to do that?
We nearly turned it into a 95,000 quid submarine.
What the hell?
You're going a bit fast.
How did that work? It kind of like went, I went a bit quick in the bow wave.
I think that was in the off-road driver's manual, wasn't it? Create a small bow wave and push it forward. She's emptied the bonnet.
Do you know the way the engine breathes through a hole in the bonnet? The bonnet was underwater by about 10 inches.
Babe, I know.
The car was fine. It didn't even misfire or complain.